Hello, Lincoln students. My name is Sylvia Broughton, and I play rugby for the Twin Cities Amazons and the USA Women's National Team. I graduated from Marquette University with a degree in exercise science, and I heard you were taking the IO assessments, so I wanted to give you some tips. Number one, make sure you get good sleep the night before, so you're well rested and so you can give your best. Number two, eat a good breakfast the morning of. And three, or lastly, if you find yourself frustrated or anxious or nervous during the test, stop, take a deep breath, relax, and just keep going. Good luck, Lincoln students, on your IO assessments. And remember, always try your best. So say what you're gonna